Nathan Ake, how is he?
He's training good. Yeah, he's ready to